I remember our first assignment we had, there was an actual portion of our rubric for grading that was, is this aesthetically pleasing? And does what you chose and like what you have chosen to create with in terms of like colors and the organization of the different components that make up a map, it was, does this represent the data the way that you want it to? And so I thought it was really cool that we would look at a variety of different examples from like news outlets and just even things that we had found just online and talked about what worked in terms of presenting the data beyond just the actual process of like behind the scenes using software to create it. So I felt like art was really heavily stressed and what colors to use to talk about certain things and what colors to not use as well, which I thought was, I don't know, it was just very exciting to like see what was going on behind the scenes as well.
Yeah, because I think that definitely ties into, we discussed a concept of spatial data is scaleless, where it's actually where you can, the data is, and how it's presented is dependent upon the researcher and how they are then either scaling the data to show certain ways that, either phenomenons or just or ways that the data is interacting with other things. And so it's definitely that it's not just that it's a methodology, just step by step by step. It's that each step of the methodology of the method, there is a certain decision that has to be made by the researcher, and then that kind of changes how the data or and how the projects are received by the audience. So
that's terrific.